coach must have played too many video games. You gotta punt it here. Come on. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Now, these penalties have really gotten out of hand, especially since they're fake.
Go to dirty tricks and hit the tag, ref. It feels good.
Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
The refs certainly take a lot of abuse in this league, Grim.
And the fans sure love it.
And
they're like a piñata at a Mexican birthday party.